Ready? Go.
Something that you make your salad in.
Oh, bowl.
You pull them out of your garden. They're bad.
Weed.
It's a little sort of vermin that crawls around your kitchen. You don't want them.
Ants. A roach.
The low road.
The high road.
Skinny. Opposite of skinny.
Fat. Fatty.
It's something that you roll like sushi.
Oh, a joint.
And it's the country code for the Czech Republic.
420, baby.
Ladies?
Bake off, I'll give.
All right, describe for Betty these things in a bakery. Things in a bakery. Okay, ready, go.
Okay, a little chocolate chip.
Cookie.
Okay, Jewish donut.
Bagel.
It's white and you make pastry with it.
Cream of
wheat, whole wheat,
bread.
You sift it.
It's flour.
Okay. Of bread.
A loaf.
Okay, a little chocolate with nuts in it. It has marijuana in it sometimes.
Brownie?
Yes.
Not
okay,
my heart.
An English.
Muffin.
Yes. Cream pie. It's
nice. Chiffon was the word we're looking for. 19-14, ladies. I'm gonna talk to you about your recipes a little later on.
Let's move on to question two. Give me Quaylon. Give me Melissa. Yeah. Did I pronounce it right? Is it Quaylon?
It's Quaylon.
Quaylon, good. How old are you, Quaylon?
16.
Good, welcome to the show. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, here we go. Top 8 answers on the board. Give me a slang term that people use for marijuana. Melissa.
Weed.
Weed. Wow. Yeah! Pass or play? They're gonna play. Glad you didn't know that one. Jeff, give me a slang term that people use for marijuana.
I don't know this from experience, but I've heard it said a lot, pot.
Yeah!
Pot. Michelle, give me a slang term that people use for marijuana.
My stash.
My stash. Grandma's stash. Only one strike. John.
I have heard it called reefer.
Yeah. Reefer. Okay. I don't know how that ain't up there. I don't know who they was talking to, but I don't know how reefer ain't up there. That's virtually impossible. I don't know what city this was in. Mike, give me a slang term that people use for marijuana.
A joint.
A joint. Yeah. Melissa, two strikes. Be careful, Davis family can steal. Give me a slang term that people use for marijuana.
I am going to say grass.
Yeah, yeah, good answer. Good answer.
Grass. Yeah. Jeff, give me a slang term that people use for marijuana.
I hate to give this because it makes me sound incriminating, but I'm going to say dime bag.
Yeah.
I've heard it. I don't know.
Good answer. Good answer.
I don't know what it means.
Shut up, Jeff. Just shut up.
I swear.
In order for you to even say dime bag, you have to be a user.
I swear.
I know you swear, but I don't know how. You done broke it down. Let me ask you a question. What is a dime bag, Jeff?
I have no idea.
Yes, you
no,
do.
I don't. I swear. I don't know.
What do you think it means, Jeff?
It's a Ziploc bag with marijuana in it.
How much? How much?
$10.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. The dime bag. Shanita, give me a slang term that people use for marijuana.
Ready?
Yeah.
Blunt.
Oh, okay. Good. A blunt. Number 8. Seven. Six. Three. Anatello's 126. David's not on board, but the goal is 300 points.
Rachel, what's your first objection?
Yeah. How about slow your roll?
Here we go. Rachel, describe for Kristen things that get rolled.
Things that get what?
Things that get rolled.
Oh, just like in the title. Okay. Okay.
Here we go. You have 30 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
Oh, this is, you're playing a game. They have cubes.
Jacks. Dice.
Yeah. This is these.
Ice.
Yes. This is these.
Sleeves.
Yes. This is you need
dough.
Yes. This is you crack a yolk and white and,
egg.
Yeah. This is you go and to
bowling.
An alley. Yes. Yeah.
Bowling.
Oh, and the,
bowling
and it's
ball.
The thing. Sorry.
It's bowling ball.
Yeah. This is you smoke a pot.
Cigarette.
Pot.
Weed.
No pot. This is a
elbow joint.
Yes.
That was awesome.
It's also some a part
it
of your
is.
Elbow.
It is. It is.
You know, most people probably would have started with that one and finished with that one. You went straight to the point.
All right, guys, here we go. We've got the top 6 answers on the board. Name something that gets passed around.
Oh,
Chris.
A joint.
A joint.
It's the only thing that gets passed. Can I leave?
Yeah. Yeah. Now, Chris, I don't know what 100 people you thought we were talking to at some nice little mall across good old America, but I'm pretty sure the people didn't tell the survey people, hey, an illegal drug. Let's turn around and see how many weed heads are out there with Chris. A joint! This is when you know we're going to hell. Okay, Tracy, only 4 answers topic, so.
The collection played at church.
Now she's got the halo, you know, and I got the horns.
I like the way you tried to stop us from going to hell. You, Mr. You Evil Boy, passing around the little thing with this funny smell. Looking for some saving here. Church place. It's less than the joint. This is not good. You just go over there. They're going to play this.
Yes, we are.